Hi friends. All right, I have taken a field trip outside to show you this green plaid because my office, it just wasn't doing the color right. So I've got on the moto jacket and the green cords. I'm gonna come back and explain the green cords in a moment now that you can really see their color well, but I wanna show you the jacket. So the moto plaid, let's take a look. Autumn plaid, naturally. Woven, which we love. Her material is polyester, rayon, and spandex for that little bit of stretch that we love. Can be dry cleaned, but you don't have to. Another thing I love about cabbie jackets. We have these welt pockets in the front. So a nice little slide here, nice little slide there. Yes, I'm reading things to you, but I don't wanna make sure I forget everything. I've got the asymmetrical zip. I'm in a large, and at first I thought this wasn't gonna work very well, that I thought I wasn't gonna zip. No, no, this is perfect. The large is fantastic. It's got the shirt tail hem that you can see. Oops, maybe this is where the extra large will come into play. No, 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 there we go. Pull it down, shirt tail hem. It hits at the low hip, to which it does. Easy fit, black ground with spruces of dark green, camel, and red. This is the perfect holiday jacket. I love red for the holidays, but I honestly love green a little bit more because we kind of forget about green sometimes. All right. So we've got this beautiful asymmetrical zip, which should you be chilly and want to bring it all the way up, you absolutely could. Super adorable. Maybe put on a long necklace, or I brought my belt. There's my belt. Or take the belt of the season, the boss belt, and give yourself, there we go. See how this just created an adorable waist for me? So I do have my cami on, so we'll just pull that down because it's bugging me. Okay. I do have a cami on underneath so that if I did need to unzip it, I could all the way. You can see that I can pull it down. It fits beautifully. I might with the belt though, give it a little raise so that it just kind of blouses nicely. It doesn't have to be all the way lowered. I personally prefer a little bit of a V-neck on me. So I'm gonna adjust this like so. Maybe bring this up just a little bit more. We go. Perfect little outfit. I'm a huge fan of this. I love the extra collar up here. The sleeves are snap. I love snaps. So I can, you see, whoop, you heard it. Whoop. So I can give them a little roll, a little cuff, or just one bigger roll up above the elbows. I can fold things down. I love this jacket. This combination right here is an absolute must have. Okay, let me undo the belt so you can see. It's a lightweight jacket, so it's perfect for me in the Austin area. For you, for y'all in colder weather, you might need to put an over jacket over it, but you can see when I unzip it, it automatically comes undone. Honestly, depending on what my mood was that day, how buttoned up I wanted to be. Sorry, things are shifting. Let me adjust this. I would take it, put my little belt on, and then I would take this and kind of fold it over at the middle, but allow this to be undone and a little bit flared. So another way to wear the spruce, it's not the spruce jacket, it is the plaid moto jacket. Huge, huge fan of this piece, and you will be too. Pre-orders are happening.